United Nations marks World Oceans Day each year on June 8th throughout an annual event coordinated by the Division for Ocean Affairs and the Law of the Sea, Office Legal Affairs. The inclusion event provides an opportunity to celebrate the importance of the ocean and to better understand how to interact with it in a sustainable way.
Covering 72% of the Earth and supplying half its oxygen, the ocean is our planet's life support system. This video dives into why the ocean is important and some of the biggest threats it faces.
The city teamed up with Fabian Cousteau and the Ocean Learning Center to host International Coastal Cleanup Day. The first partnership in 2017 came just a few months after Long Beach became the first community in Nassau County to charge a fee for single-use carry-out bags.
The city recently conducted a community-wide survey of local businesses and found that, on average, local stores have reduced plastic bag use by nearly 50% since the ordinance went into effect, Earth Day 2017.
What does marine debris look like in the Long Island Sound Coast? Last year, 7 of the top 10 most commonly found items on beaches were plastic-based, including cigarette butts. And many of these were single-use plastics meant to be used only once, then discarded.
Over 60 volunteers found all of this in just 2 hours. Over 150 pounds of trash were collected, including a busted-up surfboard, broken-down chair, 2 wooden planks tied with a rubber rope and covered in barnacles and mussels, and 443 plastic and metal bottle caps, 423 cigarette butts, 205 single-use bottles and cans, 130 plastic bags, 47 balloons.
Many students from Long Beach Middle School were in attendance with middle school art teacher Laura Swan. Together, they were known as Stewards of the Sea, and they said that they created marine debris sculptures out of removed trash from the beach. The project is working to highlight the need for global awareness of trash in our oceans.
We heard the voices from our youth as they sifted through and sorted pieces of trash art, and we are proud to be making progress with the next generation who are having important dialogues about single-use plastics and ocean debris. Through these important environmental events, people are learning to rethink choices and be more environmentally conscious.
A lot of these items are land-based, likely trash that ended up on the ground and was swept up to the sound by stormwater or wind. The good news is we can all do our part to help keep single-use plastics out of our environment by using reusable products and making sure to properly dispose of waste.
This includes keeping cigarette butts in ashtrays and not adding trash to overflowing trash bins where it could easily fly away or fall to the ground.
Debris left on our beaches threatens the health of marine life and water.
With my own two hands, I can make a peace on earth. With my own two hands, and I can clean up the earth. Lord, with my own two hands, and I can reach out to you. My own two hands, with my own two hands. With my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place. I'm gonna make it a safer place. I'm gonna help the human race.
While learning about the impact it can have on the environment, empowers community members to be part of the growing number of ocean ambassadors around the world.
Two hands, with our own, two hands, with my own, two hands.